YouTube Seeker here. I just wanted to show you some of my loot from a local coin shop. Again, I went to CR Coins, North Richmond Hills. Great guys. And bought 2 Philharmonics. Those were $19.54 each. Very shiny stuff. Philharmonics, 2015. Next, bought a, this is a Barber Quarter, $18.95, $9. A lot of wear. Beautiful coin. Again, $9, $18.95, Barber Quarter. Next, I got a 1908 Barber Half Dollar. Again, a lot of wear. That was $14. A lot of wear on that side also. See a little bit of that shield. 1809 Barber Half Dollar, $14. These are kind of ugly, at least the finish is. The Great White Shark. This was 1954 each. 2015 Great White. Not a very deep strike, it's a matted finish. How much it weighs. Like no 20 ounces. Spot on. Like no, I also got one I put in the airtight. You notice this has a scratch underneath the T in the grape. It worked great. That's okay. Again, CR Coins, North Richmond Hills. Thanks for watching, guys.
You speak when spoken to.